I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who's come today. We came out last week as well. My name's Alex, I'm from Stand Up to Racism North East. I'm a Jewish anti-racist and I'm here to stand in solidarity with all the Black Lives Matter protesters, not just in the US, not just in the UK, but across the world, saying, actually, we stand with George Floyd, we stand with his community, we stand with the communities in Newcastle, the North East and beyond, who are absolutely disgusted at the police murder of a black man for no other reason than the colour of his skin. On Saturday, there was a protest at Newcastle in Monument, and unfortunately, we saw that racists are still prevalent in society today. We saw people attacking Black Lives Matter protesters in Newcastle, protesting peacefully, and the far right came and attacked them. So for us, we're trying to organise some socially distanced action for those of us who cannot make the big protests, to stand with people across the country today saying that we stand with Black Lives Matter, we show absolute solidarity. And so what I'm going to ask people to do in a minute is we're going to have a minute's silence for George Floyd, but also for all the UK victims of police brutality. One in particular I want to mention is Christopher Alder. Janet Alder spoke at one of our online meetings about the disgusting treatment of her brother. So yeah, I'd ask people to take an E for 2 minutes in silence and just reflect upon what we're here doing today, which is solidarity from Newcastle to everyone in Black Lives Matter. Thank you.